At last!
Yes, very fortuitous timing, I must say.
I can make something seriously good with this.
Another day's... Venture awaits.
You make it sound like what we're doing is fun.
Forgive me for trying to lighten the mood.
This should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle.
Who are you trying to hit exactly?
That fucker right there! Whoa. Can't complain about an easy ride.
Can't you? Doesn't exactly get the blood. Pumping. Let's not be ungrateful now.
Did pretty good that time.
Reasonably, yes. Let them outflank you.
Not gonna happen. So, what else was special about Vesoria?
Well, Olas was a tireless seeker of knowledge, which meant that there were more books here than anywhere else in Athia.
More than in the archives back in Skull? Whoa.
Hey, that's...
Aw, yeah! That statue. That must mean... you're no Homer, but you're pretty damn cute.
These creatures are rather easily swayed, aren't they? Sure, we can guarantee it won't fall down while you're inside, you know.
If you're trying to lighten the mood, it's really not working.
Get out of the way.
Oh, come on!
I help to pull back a little.
Agreed. Here it comes.
You're good, right?
I wouldn't say good exactly.
Damn! That's it. The next one's gonna hurt.
I hope that's all it does.
Yeah. All right. Bullseye. Help that. Got you on your toes now.
This.
I fucking know already. Here I come.
Well, that was straightforward enough.
We might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around. In the frame you go. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about.
It too.
Consumables.
I'll try not to consume them all at once.
Pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat. Feeling kind of tingly.
Oh, yeah.